And just with one stroke, you can be just sorted with one stroke. And you don't need to reapply it. And then, why we are using a liner in the end? Because the powder comes onto the liner, right? And then it looks whiter, brown. The tones are there, right? So that's why I should use a liner in the end. Okay? So that it looks neat. Okay? And as long as I have told you guys, when we apply liner onto the lower lid, okay, we also put in the kajal first and then the liner, and then a bit, we can just smudge it a bit, okay? Just look up. Here, I'm not applying the liner properly in a line, okay? I'm just smudging it. Because I want that smoky look. Whereas if you're going for a nude look, you will properly apply the liner, okay? And obviously, now I need to clean it, right? Because we are playing with black colors. We need to clean our face again. So don't go too harsh while cleaning it. Okay? Well, avoid using your fingers anywhere. Just avoid using your fingers. Use proper brushes, a thin brush or a dense brush, but avoid using your fingers, okay? And now we are done with the look. So this is the perfect look. We are done with the finishing. And moreover, you can just add on to an illuminating powder over here into the inner corners. Okay? I'll show it to you. This is a brush that I'm using for applying the illuminator powder onto the inner corners. This is the shade that I'm using. Okay? It's also there in my eyeshadow palette. And now, these are the inner corners closing eyes. Just a bit of it, not too much of it, okay? Because you don't want it to get smudged. Also, you can apply a concealer over here so that this area looks clean, okay? But she doesn't need it, she doesn't require it because you're already looking so clean.